Dude, you're shaking as f-
I'm scared of heights. No, for real, I'm no. It's not that high. The feeling, you know.
Yeah. This thing is shorter than you are.
You don't know the feeling.
I'm scared of stuff.
No, no, you're not. You're just saying to push me.
No, I am.
No.
I was standing on the church. That was scary.
I know, but then you need to jump out of it now! That's the reason you're not scared! No, I am scared. I'm not even scared to do this like this, but when you have to jump, it's the feeling that you're gonna die! Yeah. It's like you're gonna...
But when you do it, it feels like you're alive.
And when you land, you're gonna crush it and you think I'm hopeless. There's nothing to do about it. It's just... I'm scared of heights.
You're a good boy. You're a good guy. I know, man. Look, you know how do we say that? You have to face your fears to come over them. So if you face it and just say,
I'm facing it right now. I did it twice.
Yeah.
But still, the feeling.
Yeah, but, no, but you did those things twice. But there was another jump. There was something else. You have to just. There's no oxygen in your lungs left, so you can jump because your brain isn't functioning anymore, and you don't give a f***, so you just jump and do a front flip and bleh. I feel like there is a tiger behind you. He wants to kill you, but the only way out is a western.
I have to see you got the view. I know you can see the safe, but for me this is like it's another level. It's only you are 1 meter higher.
Yeah, another level. Then just do it. If you do it, I do it. What do I have?
Still, appreciate it.
What do I have to do?
Another one.
For you. So you are going to do this. Making a deal with the devil because I'm scared. Yeah.
Nice.
Oh shit, you landed it! Was that so scary?
It's like.
Really?
It's like you do a backflip, but you haven't stretched out your back, and if you do the backflip, you feel your spines, your skull, right?
Yeah.
The spines of your in your back, all like.
Yeah.
My toe did the same thing. But it felt
nice.
Yeah. What are you scared of, huh?
The height. But now it's your turn.
I know.
Nice. Scared?
Yes, I made a deal with the devil.
So, your turn, bro. And make sure that you go all the way to the back, not doing back up to the front.
No. But look, look. The thing is, this is concrete. You jumped off a board inside of a pit.
Maybe! Wait. I will solve this for you!
Damn.
Stone.
I feel confident right now.
I know, right?
So. Yeah.
I was scared too! You almost did it, right? That's it! To make sure to go all the way there. Let's go there. Do it. More like you don't jump to the back, but you need to lean more over to the back. You made to deal with the devil, so.
I actually did this in the video real quickly.
Suck my What else can you see when you're doing a flip? The only thing you see is that. That's the only thing you see. Okay, I'm going to be you right now, okay? Armin is scared, I'm even a meter high, and he's not doing a backflip!
But is that concrete?
It's wood and stone, both were hurt if you get your face right into it, so...
Doesn't you jump forward, I have to jump backwards. That's a whole nother level. Yeah, how do you want to see?
Shut the up, you make the deal! So do it! No! You didn't!
I did!
I'm going to watch the video!
Alright, like split second I was like whoop and then it was gone.
But still I did it and you always said to me and you have to face your fears. So
6 minutes.
Wait, okay, take your time. Take your time. I'm going to get a drink. Like how many?
6 minutes and 20 seconds.
Me?
Yes, it took me. I'm longer than I'm pussy.
Wait, just so you're calling me a pussy? F*** you!
No, no, not like that. But I was like, I was pushing you towards the limit. I'm the one that's scared.
A whole new level, isn't that right, Merlin? okay. Just to do rooftop.
Yeah.
Right off. You balance on the rail, right above the rope.
Yes.
Then jump with one leg to that. With the same leg, you jump to that and do a Webster off it. Yes, you are. You're scared of heights. No, no, no. You're scared of heights. You're focused. You jump over there. You're scared of heights. Jump with the same neck. Go. 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 Yes. Oh, God. That's it. Yep. If you haven't seen me, you're pretty much fucked up, yes. What? Yeah. I said it, don't sled though.
Nice.
Whoa, he was so f***ing close to the ground.
At least I tried.
You tried, good job. Dang, I was scared as f***ing round. I think for a moment I was more scared than you. I thought you were going to break your neck or something.
30 minutes, holy shit.
Damn, son.
Like I was standing right on top and I was like, oh, balance, that's my, this, like balance is my least
weakness.
It's my weakness, yeah. So I thought, I was there, I said in my head, that backflip isn't so bad. I was like, can I still turn back? And when I was standing here, the first thing, I was like, alright, and then I did this and I was like, oh, hold up. Like then my brain was like functioning again. Like, you're a pussy.
Well, stop it. You're not doing it right. But you still did it, so congrats.
In a lot of time, I hit myself.
Yeah, me too.
I pushed too hard.
I'm too pussy.
No, I'm too pussy.
But still, we did it.
Yes.
We are faced.
Yes. Thank you all so much for watching. Like, subscribe, share with your friends, all of your friends, social media. And yeah, it's time to run, so we have to go.
Keep running, guys.